Good evening, or good afternoon, I should say. This is my downdraft table here, and my burnisher. The burnisher here flips, so I don't have too much space. This flips over, and now I'm going to spray a piece of leather to a dark brown that the customer wanted. Before that, I spray painted, because I lined my products with my custom fabric printing. And what I did is I sprayed it with the spray starch. And this way the glue doesn't seep through. You can see that it is quite stiff. And that's what you want. So when you put the glue on the back of the leather and put this on top, it won't bleed through here because it gets kind of sticky. So right now we're going to spray the piece of leather with a dark brown, and we're using a Paasche VL double action, I guess you would call it. We gotta hook it up for be smart, huh? Spray this a couple coats here, and we'll just, I'm no expert at this. Oh wait, it would be nice to put the ammo on, huh? Hold on. Now we have table without putting the fan on. Here we go. This will suck out all the fumes in here. Fans it back and it goes outside up here. Okay, so here we go. That's a lot better. If you're spray painting, you're definitely going to need a downdraft table. It just makes life just a whole lot easier. Yeah, definitely need a bigger fan. I'm always an expert with this. After a while, oh, we ran out. Alright, we gotta load up the I use this dye right here. This is a moccasin brown. Speed it up. It's taking way too long. was it? Almost done. I think I like the finish on this one. So, then we'll let it dry. I'm going to put a coat of neutral oil on it. So, let this dry. Now we've got to clean the brush. Clean the brush here. Put it back in there. Not going to get too much of a mess. Now let this dry over here. Over here. Let that dry right there. Now, we're going to take rubbing alcohol. That is the thing that cleans out off. Cleaning everything down. So we can use it next time. I do have a little garbage can on the side over here. They dump this in there. Just like dumping it on the floor this time. Okay. So I'm going to dump some. Not going to spray this haphazardly. What we're going to do is going to spray it into a bottle that has been filled up with paper towels. There's some holes here, the exit the air. We have a hole here. We're just going to run this through and clean it out. So that's all we're doing. As you can see here. Okay. And then when this fills up, then we'll go do some something else. So we'll get another one. These are pretty, this is just a Arizona bottle. Still have some dye in the brush. Not the mess. Okay. Got a little more here. I want to make sure that it's clean, otherwise we need another one. Pretty much clean over here. See it? There's nothing on the floor here. Off. Then we're going to take an airbrush lubricant. Instead of filling the whole thing up, we're just going to take this piece here. So, I'm just going to put a little bit in there, and this will lubricate it and then clean it some more. And you can see inside there, we only have a little bit in there. That's it. Okay. Check. set it off now?